Today we're making latkes with zucchini, potatoes, onion and garlic. We'll also add a salsa of Israeli herbs, poached eggs and eggplant cream. Latkes are a mix of potatoes, flour and eggs to honor the miracle of Hanukkah, when oil burned for 8 days. We eat fried food during this festival, and latkes are one of those fried dishes. It can be made many different ways, sweet, salty. You can pretty much base it on every vegetable that can be grated. Here in Alberto, we make it with yellow zucchini, which grows in the area. In general, I tend to use the local ingredients in my dishes. All the herbs come from our spice garden outside the restaurant. We get other ingredients from local farmers. What I'm doing is taking this so-called simple latke dish to the next level by upgrading it according to my culinary vision. I'm adding Middle Eastern flavors, making some twists and plating it nicely in order to create a different version from what we're used to. The result is a festival of flavors.